Genesis, chapter 2, 22 through 25. And the rib, which the Lord God had taken from man, made he a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. And they were both naked, the man and his wife, and were not ashamed."
Story. Me and my woman on this walk to glory. She pulled me from the dirt, put a battery in my back. She told me I'm a ruler and a king, that's a fact. I know the script, when a man finds a good thing, me Ahayah went ahead and gave that top 10. The rib that was pulled from my body, she is. Everything I'm not and cannot, she is. Built like the queen, Rawak, man, she is. Arms, we are passionate, tender, loving, kind. My daughter of Zion, the Most High's design. She also has that switch when I say, "Get him, girl." The claws come out, we'll slice you up and in your world. I look you in your eyes and know I'm your covering. I always have your back, no matter what the devil brings.
You know this fight to be king is everything. Stand by my side as a mate, we will win.
Strength of the mother with the 7 sons you have. When everything is bad, you stay ironclad. Faith over all is our motto that is had. We fall to our knees, we're built like a chain. The Most High's love will fall like the rain.
Baby girl,
you got a man that has a label. Strong's my enable. Priest from the Levi clan that is stable.
Each other.